So today I'm going to show you how to make a sink stopper knot. First you start with a crossing turn, then have a bite, feed the bite through the back of the crossing turn and pull tight. Okay, and take the working end, take it back, take it around the back, feed it through. Okay, and then pull the standing end tight. Okay. So once you pulled it all tight and worked it all, that's what it will look like.